slow can you go when it comes to a police chase?
But this one may be the slowest ever. Fort Worth police followed the white Nissan for more than 2 hours. The suspect in no hurry to escape.
Lazy Sunday, wake up in the late afternoon.